Today in wine history, diethylene glycol was discovered in a bottle of 1983 Rooster Ausschlese from a Stuttgart supermarket in 1985. The Yacodin Douté Osora Dio was created in 1994.